Coach, the team is coming off an 0-3 road trip to the West Coast in Seattle and Anchorage. What's the team's mentality right now?
The mentality right now is, you know, we've got a little fatigue, long plane ride, and 3 games in, you know, 4 days is quite a bit for the girls. We had a couple good days of practice lately, so we're happy to be home. We have an important, you know, five games coming up before Christmas break, so we're ready to get after it.
The team's matchup against Monmouth tomorrow night.
Monmouth is going to be a tough game for us. Very good team, like to run in transition, get up and down the court. They share the ball very well and shoot the three well also. Very similar to us. That should be a good game, and we're definitely looking forward to the challenge.